So the first thing that I always end up doing is steering the shoulders, you know. So if I draw my hand here, I'm gonna ask that horse to just move over like that. And she doesn't know anything. She really legit doesn't know a thing. And I'm just gonna ask those shoulders to move. And then I'm gonna be really careful that I don't hold on to her too long when I send her out there, because I really wanna preserve that forward motion.